Hello, this is Nair Bader Gamer, and my Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle playthrough continues on this recording video. Hope you enjoy it. World 1 is going to be finished very soon. There is a puzzle to do right here. Just so you know that, especially Rapid Patch right there on the short screen is extremely bright to see. There's nothing I can do about that. This isn't capture card. I might as well grab this anyway. Make sure everyone's at full health before the next one. Get this treasure that's up here. Five power orbs right there. Nice.
Wow.
Now to head over to the next area. Alright, next battle, I'm right here. This is on nothing but smashers. Luigi will probably be handy here, but I'm gonna have to heal him regularly, I think. Definitely think they're gonna be dead. I'm gonna save Luigi's hero. Luigi's steely stare late. He's gone now. I'm gonna save his thing as well. She can't shoot anything, unfortunately. Get moving here. Gotta get Luigi out of there. Actually, I think I'm gonna... go over here. Mario can't quite be reached if he goes down there. I could get quite a bit of damage on him using the hero sight after shooting him. Okay, I gotta get her out of there too. She's probably gonna get hits on her. I'm just gonna put the shield on her here. I'm not gonna shoot. Thank Lord. I actually was able to get both all of them to survive that. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to lure them away from away here. This is a really tight spot I put myself in. Looking too good here. I think I'll just hammer these guys right here for now. Take at least one of them out. I gotta defeat one more. Yes. So darn close. Okay. Darn it, if I hit him there, I'm definitely gonna get attacked, gonna get hit and then taken out. And the killer instinct won't quite kill him either. This doesn't look so. This doesn't look too good. there's no escape. I don't think I'm going to be able to get perfect here. This might be the first mistake, the one I made a mistake on. There's no way to do this. There's just no way to be able to do this. I messed this up. I messed this up, darn it. If I can make him bounce, then maybe I save myself here, but if he doesn't bounce, then... dead. I don't know what I should do. Please make him bounce, please make him bounce, please make him bounce, otherwise I have to start this matchup all over. Please bounce, come on, please bounce, yes! He bounced! Oh, I don't know if I'm still safe. Oh, I'm still not safe, I think. He probably can still go down the pipe. Oh, wait. Why, thank you for taking your pal out for me. Thank you very much. Oh my goodness, that was a really tight one right there. I can't believe I actually got through that. I totally made the wrong moves and Luigi was set up to die, but oh my goodness, I actually got through that. I can't believe it. Oh my goodness, I am so relieved right now. Thank goodness the killer instinct before the save. Because there was a 30% chance of bounce right there. That probably could have, that could have went completely wrong. Luck could have not been on my side. Oh, but it got through it. So that battle took a lot longer than I thought because I got myself into a tight spot there. But now Luigi has to be switched out over to Rabbid Luigi, I'm afraid. He is so low on health. I do not have time for the next battle. If I do the next battle, it'll probably take like 13 minutes. Luigi is so low. Oh, no, wait, he was low on health, but he's not. Okay. Can I give him the bomb ability yet? Yes, I can. I can get his rocket. The rocket is not that powerful, but I can use it against the main boss of World 1. And that's all I can do for now here. Can't do anything else. Can't quite get Mario's stomp damage improved at this time. I'll go ahead and give a rapid patch for the ability to use two dashes. Okay, and that'll do it for now. I think I'm gonna use Petch and Luigi for this fight. Luigi is really low on health though, so I gotta keep him at a far distance.